The agriculture industry recorded improvements in every sector except egg production, and Agriculture Minister Moses Jn Bapstiste says he's very encouraged by the development. The industry has taken a beating in the past years with competition from low-cost banana producers in Latin America and the direct impacts of the 2010 drought and Hurricane Thomas and the black sigatoka disease. The improvements in agriculture were documented in the Social and Economic Review 2012. The agriculture minister says the review points to a link between the successes and the strategies employed last year.
Our fisher folk have done well in relation to the use of the FADs. We have done well, some slight improvements in chicken production and livestock generally. So I'm very happy that we continue to be on our way. We are not there yet. We have not solved all of the problems, but we are continuing to work with farmers and fisher folk to ensure that we continue the improvements.
Mr. Jn Bapstiste says it's clear that his ministry is on the right path, but hinted a little disappointment in egg production, which he attributed to the cost of feed. The agriculture minister says before Hurricane Thomas in 2010, there was evidence of a slide in agriculture. He says while he cannot blame any government for the natural disasters, the report speaks to the management of the industry in the ensuing period.
And I wish to thank the staff of the ministry. I wish to thank the farmers, the fishers, and everyone, the organizations, the friendly governments, everyone who continues to help.
Mr. Jn Bapstiste says marketing infrastructure will be intensified. The agriculture minister says he's hopeful that the agriculture ministry will succeed beyond expectations. For the DBS News World, Jason Hullingseed reporting.